Original Thursday will be a dry day. With the increased humidity, there will be chances for a few showers and storms by Friday. As for this evening, it looks great. Clearing skies cooling off back to the 70s. 73 at 10 o'clock tonight. Tomorrow morning, we're going to wake up 62 in the city. Outlying regions will hit the upper 50s. By midday, we're in the even 80, mostly sunny skies. And let's look ahead on that three-day forecast. The afternoon high, 87. Close to 90 Wednesday. 87 on Thursday with a little bit more in the way of humidity. And that humidity will lead to a couple of shower and thunderstorm chances. We got a little friend in here right now. This is Brandon Discern. Come back on camera real quick here. Here's Brandon right there. All right, now he's going to help me read the 7-day forecast. He's going to have to talk into my microphone. Let's go back to the 7-day. Next rain chances. Let's go to the 7-day. What are the rain chances?
Friday and Saturday.
Okay, Friday and Saturday, next chances for rain. So if it doesn't rain, right here. Call this little guy.
The
pressure's on, right? He's from Johnson, Tom, Elementary School, 4th grade. He's been visiting. We just
want
to say welcome.
Welcome. And he says he wants to be a weatherman when he grows up. So there you go. I think he's going to be great.
Very good.
All right.